No, nothing. Just taking a look ahead. I think those wheels have to cross the wheels.
Yeah.
You might want to, like, invest some money in replacing those. No, I mean, the metal wheels actually look like